Hold up, wait. Can I actually go back? Okay, I can. I want to go and say one last goodbye to Tori. I don't know how long this is going to take. Surely she's in here. Maybe in here? No. Right. Where is she? No. What the hell? Where is she? Not outside, is she? Oh my god, I've been walking for ages. Tori had better be over here, I'm gonna be royally pissed. Not the good kind, either. Okay. I found you! Do not worry about me. Someone has to take care of these flowers. Well, I suppose they save people from falling to their death. I mean, assuming I fell through the top of the mountain and then landed on this flower bed, I suppose they do need looking after. You gonna be okay? Okay. Well, I was gonna give you a big hug, but, there's always next time. I'm sure we'll see each other again. Hopefully that's sooner rather than later. I could probably buy another spider donut while I'm here. Yes! 7 gold in the web. Some spiders crawled down and gave me a donut. Thanks, guys. What's this one? 18 gold in the web. Why not? Some spiders crawled down and gave you a jug. A jug of what? Let's see. Spider cider. Ooh, I love cider. Spider cider heals 24 HP. Made with whole spiders, not just the juice. Wait, I'm drinking dead spiders. Well, as long as it tastes like cider, then I'm sure it'll be okay. Let's have a look. Say hello, darling. Oh no. I probably should have called her while I was over there. Like, right beside her. Be that person. You know the one. You've done it too. We all have. Called or texted your friends when you're standing right beside them. Everyone does it. If you don't do it, you're just weird. You are missing out on the closest form of friendship you can imagine, where you're willing to waste data for your friends. Here we are. Okay, now. Okay. Take 2. The ground is getting lighter. Ooh. Oh, fuck off. I'm 100% sure no one appreciates you. Clever. Very clever. You think you're really smart, don't you? In this world, it's kill or be killed. So you were able to play by your own rules. You spared the life of a single person. I bet you feel really great. I do, actually, thank you. You didn't kill anybody this time. But what will you do if you meet a relentless killer? You'll die, and you'll die, and you'll die. Until you tire of trying. What will you do then? Will you kill out of frustration? Or will you give up entirely on this world? And let me inherit the power to control it? I am the prince of this world's future. Don't worry, my little monarch. My plan isn't regicide. This is so much more interesting. Oh, fuck. You're a piece of shit! No matter what, I am gonna spare the fuck out of everything I come across. Maybe even you. That is my path that I have chosen. I'm gonna stick with it. What is happening to me? Hello again, title. Mr. Fox. Still don't know what you say. Ooh. I can't go back inside! Tori, let me in! I don't like that out here. Testicles. There's a camera hidden in the bushes. Okay. Of course there is. Why is there a camera in there? Is it just a prank, bruh? Or not? Ooh. What's this? It's a tough looking branch. It's too heavy to pick up. Okay. Jesus Christ. It's been smashed like it was nothing. Okay. Something's following me, for sure. Shit, I saw- oh my god. Where's a plasma cutter when you need one? Nope! Nope! Remember, spare everything. Even if it's fucking creepy as hell. Greet a new pal. Turn around and shake my hand. Sure? Right! The old whoopee cushion in the hand trick. It's always funny. Anyways, you're a human, right? That's hilarious. I'm Sans. Sans the skeleton. Hey, Sans. I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now. But, you know. I don't really care about capturing anyone. Now, my brother. Papyrus? Yes. Papyrus. He's a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through this gate thingy. Yeah, go right through. My bro made the bars too wide to stop anyone. Is that supposed to be a gate? Okay. I take it your brother's not that smart. Quick! Behind that conveniently shaped lamp! Very conveniently shaped. Sup, bro? You know what's sup, brother? It's been 8 days and you still haven't recalibrated your puzzles! You just hang around outside your station! What are you even doing? Staring at this lamp. It's really cool. You wanna look? No! I don't have time for that! What if a human comes through here? I want to be ready! I will be the one! I must be the one! I will capture a human. Then I, the great Papyrus, will get all the things I utterly deserve. Respect, recognition. I would finally be able to join the Royal Guard. People will ask,
to be my friend. I will bathe in a shower of kisses every morning.
Maybe this lamp will help you.
Sans! You are not helping, you lazy bones! All you do is sit and bondoggle, boondoggle. Pick one. You get lazier and lazier every day.
Hey, take it easy. I've gotten a ton of work today. A skeleton. Hey! More shitty puns.
Sons!
Come on, you're smiling.
I am what I hated!
I know how you feel, buddy.
Why does someone as great as me have to do so much just to get some recognition?
Wow, sounds like you're really working yourself.
Down to the bone! Ugh! I will attend to my puzzles.
As for your work,
put a little more backbone into it.
Okay, you can come out now. Oh god. Your brother's very interesting. Just a conveniently shaped English. Fucking hell. You gotta get going. He might come back. And if he does, you have to sit through more of my hilarious jokes. It's some sort of checkpoint or sentry station. But there are bottles of ketchup, mustard, and relish sitting inside. Are you having a sausage sizzle? I want a hot dog. Alright. I'm gonna take your advice and get moving. Actually, hey, hate to bother you, but can you do me a favor? I was thinking, my brother's been kinda down lately. He's never seen a human before, and seeing you might just make his day. Don't worry, he's not dangerous. Even if he tries to be. Thanks a million. I'll be up ahead. What? How are you going to be up ahead if you're going over there? No, you probably know the shortcut. Ooh. The convenience of that lamp still fills you with determination. It's like it grew there. What's up here? It's a fishing rod. It's a fishing rod affixed to the ground. Reel it in. Sure. All that's attached to the end is a photo of a weird-looking monster. Call me. Here's my number. You decide not to call. Why not? You send the line back out. Hang on, is he trying to catch fish in the sea? Literal fish in the sea. Well, good luck with that. What do we got here? This
is a box. You can put an item inside, or take an item out. The same box will appear later, so don't worry about coming back. Sincerely, no box lover.
Well, sick!
Use the box. Sure. Oh. I don't really need the toy knife, I don't think. Tough glove. I don't know what that is. Nope. I'm carrying all this stuff. It's all mine.
Snowdrake flutters forth. Hello, buddy. What's up with you?
6 attack, 2 defense. This teen comedian fights to keep a captive audience. Macaroni freeze. Aren't I just spectacular? Snowdrake realizes its own name is a pun and is freaking out. I'm gonna laugh with you. You laugh at Snowdrake's pun.
See? Laughs! Dad was wrong!
Your dad. Is he being mean? Is he not believing in you? Yes, I can spare you now. Go and make someone else laugh, please. 12 gold. I appreciate that.
Oh. So, as I was saying about Undyne.
Oh shit, he noticed me.
Is that a human?
Actually, I think that's a rock. Oh. Hey, what's that in front of the rock?
Oh my god! Is that a human? Yes. Oh my god! Sans, I finally did it! Undying will... I'll be so... Popular! Human! You shall not pass this area. I, the Great Papyrus, will stop you! I will then capture you. You will then be delivered to the capital. Then!
I'm not sure what's next.
In any case, continue only if you dare.
Well, that went well. Don't sweat it, kid. I'll keep an eye socket out for you. Thanks, buddy. I like your brother. He sounds like someone I'd love to hang out with. Ice Cap struts into view. What's up with you? Attack 7, defense 2. This teen wonders why it isn't named Ice Hat. Snow? No, it's hat residue. Okay. Why do you have cannons? Ice Cap makes sure its hat is still there. Nice hat. Inform Ice Cap that it has a great hat. Duh! Who doesn't know? Oh. Some people may have never seen your hat before, little buddy. Oh, you nearly stabbed me. Yep, it's still there. I want to take it. You inform Ice Hat. Okay. Envious? Too bad! Aw.
I must say, it's a fabulous hat.
Ow, you just poked me. Fine, I'm going to ignore you. You managed to tear your eyes away from Ice Cap's hat. Have I been truly mesmerized this whole time? It looks annoyed. Hello? My hat's up here. Oh boy. I just noticed this, its nose is a drill. It is secretly checking it to see if I'm still looking at it. Okay. Fine, I'm looking at it. Duh, who doesn't know? Oh my god. I can't spare you yet, what the hell? I'm gonna ignore you again. I continue not looking at it. It seems defeated. Okay, I'll ignore you too. See how you like it. Oh, my hat is just so broken. Ice Cap is desperate for attention. Hey, now I can spare you. I'm sure someone else will be mesmerized. My stutter is getting worse. I don't know why. There's some narration on this cardboard box.
You observe the well-crafted sensory station. Who could have built this, you ponder? I bet it was that very famous Royal Guardsman.
Note, not yes, a famous Royal Guardsman.
Right.
Of course it's made out of fucking cardboard. What's this? Absolutely no moving. This might take a while. I'm bored. Let's keep going. Oh, shit. Did something move? Was it my imagination? I can only see moving things. If something was moving, for example, a human, I'll make sure it never moves again! Oh, shit. Doggo blocks the way. Okay. Doggo, 6 attack, 1 defense. Easily excited by movement. Hobbies include squirrels. As you do. Don't move an inch. Okay. Doggo can't seem to find anything. I'm gonna pat you. You pet Doggo!
What? I've been dead!
It has indeed been pet. Okay, his name's Yellow.
Something pet me. Something that isn't moving. I'm gonna need some dog treats for this.
What an interesting character. What's this? One of them's burnt. Someone's been smoking dog treats! Oh. Might want to lay off that stuff, mate. Just a suggestion.
Hey, here's something important to remember. My brother has a very special attack. If you see a blue attack, don't move and it won't hurt you. Here's an easy way to keep it in mind. Imagine a stop sign. When you see a stop sign, you stop, right? Stop signs are red, so imagine a blue stop sign instead. Simple, right? When fighting, think about blue stop signs. Sure. That's gonna work. Oh. It's icy. North, ice. South, ice. West, ice. East, Snowden Town. And ice. Take it, it's cold everywhere. That's okay. My body's built for the snow. And by that I mean I'm kind of fat.
What's this? It's a snowman. Hello. I am a snowman.
Indeed.
I want to see the world, but I cannot move. If you would be so kind, traveler, please. Take a piece of me and bring it very far away.
Sure.
Thank you. Good luck.
I got the snowman piece.
Sure thing.
How am I doing? By I mean the piece of me I gave you.
I'm doing okay, I think. Let's see.
Oh, crap.
Snowman piece. Info. Snowman piece. Heals 45 HP. Holy crap. Please take this to the ends of the earth. Hopefully it doesn't melt.
But I'll try my darndest! For you, my snowman friend. My frosty friend.
Oh boy.
You're so lazy! You were napping all night!
I think that's called sleeping.
Excuses, excuses! Oh, the human arrives! In order to stop you, my brother and I have created some puzzles! I think you will find this one quite shocking. For you see, this is the invisible electricity maze! When you touch the walls of this maze, this orb will administer a hearty zap! Sound like fun? Because the amount of fun you'll probably have is actually rather small, I think. Okay, you can go ahead now.
Wait, that orb that you were holding in your hand. Okay.
Sans, what did you do?
I think the human has to hold the orb.
Oh, okay.
You are Patrick Starr if he was a skeleton.
Hold this, please.
Okay.
Okay, try now. Incredible, you slippery snail! You've solved it so easily. Too easily! However, the next puzzle will not be easy. It is designed by my brother Sans. You will surely be confounded.
I know I am.
He just slid out. Oh my god. Hey, thanks. My brother seems like he's having fun. By the way, did you see that weird outfit he's wearing? We made that a few weeks ago for a costume party. He hasn't worn anything else since. Keeps calling it his battle body. Man, isn't my brother cool? He is. He is so cool. Now I can walk through this without getting zapped. He's stupid but cool. I'll give him that.
Oh. What's going on with you? I don't understand why these aren't selling.
It's the perfect weather for something cold.
Is it?
Oh! A customer! Hello! Would you like some nice cream? It's the frozen treat that warms your heart. Now, just 15 gold. Sure. Here you go. Have a super duper day. You got the ice cream. Your face! It's so happy! I made someone happy! Oh my god! Yay! Item. Nice cream. Let's have a look. Nice cream heals 15 HP. Instead of a joke, the rapper says something nice. Well, isn't that sweet? Maybe the nice cream is too. Whoa. Hello, rather large snowball. Oh! I can kick you. Take it down here. Oh no, it's getting smaller! Eh. What am I even doing with it? Let me see. Oh, so it's like golf. Okay. Yeah, it's shrinking! No! Come on! Come here! Eh! Okay, I think I got something. Come on. Alright, now, one more last kick. Oh, it's so tiny! Come on! Yes! Light blue, ball is small. You waited, still, for this opportunity. Then dethroned ball with a sharp attack. You are awarded 4 gold. Huh. What is wrong with this one? It looks like a snowball. Actually, it's a snow decahedron. What? Of course it is. I would expect nothing else. Hey, buddy. I've been thinking about selling treats, too. Want some fried snow? It's just 5 gold. Fried snow. Sure. Did I say 5 gold? I meant 50 gold. Sans, that's very expensive. You're right. That's still too low. Actually, I want to see what it is. How about 5,000 gold? 50,000, that's my final offer. What? You don't have the money. Hey, that's okay. I don't have any snow. It's all around you. Just pick some up, you lazy bastard. Damn. Hello. His? Hers. Smell danger rating. Snow smell, snowman. White rating. Can become yellow rating. Unsuspicious smell. Puppy. Blue rating. Smell of rolling around. Weird smell. Humans. Green rating. Destroy at all costs. Huh. That is a big hint if ever I've seen one. Okay, there's nothing over here. Ah! Whoa! Whoa! It's a hole! Outstanding!